we can use the base 10 blocks to model the problem 148 plus 85. First, I'll show 148. 148. And to that, I will add 85. 8 tens and 5 ones, 85. So I've modeled 148 plus 85. Now I'm going to add these together. I'm going to start in the ones column, and I'm going to add all of the ones. I'll move them together to show addition. And now I'm going to see if I have more than 9 ones, I know I have to regroup. So let's see if how many ones I have. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. I do have 10 ones, and I know that 10 ones is the same as 110. So I can exchange or regroup my 10 ones for 110. Now I'm not going to leave this 10 here in the ones column. Instead, I'm going to place it in the tens. Now I have my 3 ones over here, and now I can add all the tens together. So I'll bring them here, move them all together, and I have to do the same check. If I have more than 9 tens, I have to regroup. Let's see. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. I do have a set of 10 tens. 10 tens is the same as 100, so I can exchange those. I won't leave my 100 here. I'll move it to the hundreds column, and I have 3 tens. And now I'm going to add my hundreds together. I have 1, 200. I don't have to regroup. So when I add 148 plus 85, my answer is 100, 200, 210, 220, 230, 231, 232, 233. 148 plus 85 is 233.